Okay, well, I'm at 30th Street, as you guys can see, and we have a unique train here today. We have an Amtrak rail train. First time me seeing one of these. Not sure where the engines are. It's really cool to see this. Oh. NJT's leaving. That's a Genesis one. He's got extra cars today. Yep. That's 4,802. Got a CSX stack train. The heat engine's 992. 5450. 73, 78, 63. Wow. There's the 514. Switching a car right now. There's so much action going on right now, I don't know what to film. Hello? Yeah? I wasn't even there, Dad. I was just coming out of school. Yeah. Yeah, I'm filming right now, buddy. Bye. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to talk to my dad. that container. DC number 907 is towing a 3-car train. Okay, I don't know what's going on. You got 2 cafes and a coach. Is coming back. Oh my god. There goes 905. I can't keep up with the action, people. Why are the trains being so frequent today? Switching. Is doing that. We got the 527 here. And then we got 8M7 AC number 941. Now earlier today, all the tracks down here, there are 4 G38H-3, so I'm assuming 2 of them are on that train right there. But I'm not sure. Sure like to catch that on the corridor. That's 577 and 723. I bet you they're gonna couple up onto the rail train. Into the yard here. There's two other Jeep 15Ds here today as well, 577 and another one. Saw them when I was coming in. finished doing a job, I guess. That's a scrap train, it has to be. train. There's the end of it. EM7 DC number 937.